こんばんは。ハロー、アム・イズミ・ハセガワ。The Happiness of the Shinto Shrine of Chusei Inari in America. This evening, we are observing the peace prayer for the spirits of those who lost their lives on the 79 years ago, when the atomic bomb was dropped on city of Nagasaki. We held 原爆犠牲者慰霊祭、平和祈願祭、Memorial Ceremony and Peace Prayer on August 5th, 4:15 p.m.which was August 6, 8:15 a.m. in Japan, the exact time the bomb was dropped on city of Hiroshima 79 years ago. During the ceremony, we pray for the mitama of those who lost their lives when bombs dropped on the cities of Hiroshima and Nagasaki. Also, we renew our commitment to world peace. This evening,We pray at the time of the bombing of Nagasaki by observing the Bells for Peace project and silent prayer. The bomb was dropped to city of Nagasaki on August 9th, 11:02 a.m. Japan is 16 hours ahead. So right now, Japan's time is August 9th, 11:02 a.m. Please join with us in this 1 minute of silent prayer, Mokuto, and Bells for Peace.We pray for those who lost their lives this moment 79 years ago, and those who lost their lives later from the after effects of the bomb, as well as peace, of course. Now let's bow our heads in silent prayer. Mokuto.ありがとうございました。Thank you for joining our Peace Silent Prayer and Bells for Peace for Nagasaki. On the last stream, 原爆犠牲者慰霊祭、平和祈願祭、Memorial Ceremony and Peace Prayer on August 5th, we had a guest speaker for the closing talk. Vice President and Historian of the American Society of Hiroshima Nagasaki A-Bomb Survivors, ASA,Gloria Montebruno Serra, PhD, talked about her experience with sharing A-bomb survivors' eyewitnesses accounts with worldwide audiences. She will convey her own message of hope and peace. The stream is open to the public. Please join our 慰霊祭for the 79th anniversary of the atomic bombs on the city of Hiroshima,and City of Nagasaki and watch presentation. If you'd like to learn more about the survivors' experience and the effects of radiation, please visit the website www.global-peace.go.jp. Some of the videos have English subtitles or are dubbed.There are many stories which do not have a video or a written account. One of them is my great-great-uncle's story, which I talked about during August 5th ceremony. The elementary school student in Hiroshima and Nagasaki wrote a song wishing for world peace. They first performed this song in front of the Sanno Jinja in Nagasaki, where the famousHalf remains of the torii from atomic bomb and where the hibaku tree, the tree that survived the atomic bomb, is located. We play this song for ending of this live stream. Please stay safe and be well and peace. See you at our next ceremony on September 1st, 月並み祭. May the 神様 be with you. ありがとうございました。
空でつながる。